When I first started Williamsburg Garment Company, I wanted to brand the jeans without branding them in a traditional manner. Like, I didn't want labels and stitch details on the back pocket. I wanted the styling details of the jeans themselves to be the branding. And it had to be seamless and work between both men's and women's jeans. Our unique coin pocket is a big part of our branding.